That is important. Start training yourselves to eat less and sleep less in the month of Shaaban. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that the Quran on the day of judgment will say to Allah, "Oh Allah, I stopped him from sleeping at night in the month of Ramadan." Quran will not say, "Oh Allah, I made him recite the Quran. Oh Allah, I made him recite the Quran beautifully. Oh Allah, I stopped him from going to his workplace. Oh Allah, I stopped him from all these other activities." One thing Quran will say, "Oh Allah, I stopped him from sleeping at night. He remained awake and he recited the Quran at night." How will that happen? Sleep less and eat less and start training in the month of Shaaban al-Muazzam. Are we ready for this, inshallah? In this month, we will train ourselves in the coming 10 days. This is our warm-up. And then inshallah, next Friday, I will go through the complete plan, what we need to do in Ramadan. This is the beginning in Shaaban now. And what we actually need to do in the month of Ramadan, how to enjoy the blessings of the month of Ramadan, and how to attain the nearness of Allah Jalla Wala in the month of Ramadan. Because we want to feel the hunger. We want to enjoy the thirst. Why? This Ramadan, we will use it for the rest of our lives. Are we ready for that, inshallah? Sure. Do you have any excuse now that you can't be pious? Only three causes of people sinning. Remember, there's only three causes whereby people sin. One is shaitan. And the second is nafs. And the third is bad company. There is no fourth cause. You know, if you're committing sins, if you're missing your namaz, what's making you miss namaz? Shaitan, your nafs, or bad company. If you're committing haram, if you're committing zina, if you're watching haram, listening to haram, saying something which is haram, any haram activities, haram transactions, haram business, anything that is haram that is happening in your life, what are the causes of that? Only three. There is no fourth cause of haram. What's the first one? What's the second one? And what's the third one? Third one? Brothers and sisters in Islam, in Ramadan, shaitan is locked up. Nafs is controlled through hunger and thirst. We only have to work on one, bad company. We just have to refrain from bad company. In Ramadan, if you're sinning, you're only sinning because of bad company. Satan is locked up, your nafs is in control because of hunger and thirst. And the only third one left is bad company. If you can refrain from bad company, is the apps on your phones, the games, the movies, the haram sites, people. Refrain from bad company. This Ramadan will make you a waliullah. This Ramadan will give you a status greater than the status of the martyrs. Because Rasulullah said, "Wa adraka Ramadan," he was blessed with Ramadan. So get rid of this negativity and this despair. Be positive people and let us now celebrate and welcome the blessed month of Ramadan by acting upon these 10 points which are presented in the month of Shaaban. Are you ready for it, inshallah?